What is an Icehouse data architecture? If you've been following Starburst for a while, you might have heard us talk about an entirely new data architectural paradigm, the Icehouse. This video is here to help unpack the term, explore the architecture, and explain why the Icehouse will be everywhere in the future. Let's jump straight in. At its core, an Icehouse architecture should be thought of as the next generation of data lakehouse technology. It takes everything that's great about the data lakehouse and improves on it. It does this by providing a SQL-based experience as easy and fast as any data warehouse, but at a fraction of the price with far more flexibility and scalability. How does it do this? Icehouse architecture achieves this by uniting two of the most innovative technologies of our time, Trino and Apache Iceberg. You can think of this as the heart of the Icehouse architecture, and this union defines the Icehouse as we know it. Let's look at these two components one by one. Trino's main value is scale and speed. This massively parallel processing engine is built to process the compute needed for large analytic workloads. It was originally built by Facebook and powers both Starburst Galaxy and Starburst Enterprise. It works particularly well on cloud object storage, which means it's perfect for both data lakes and data lakehouses. Data lakehouses take all that's great about data lakes and add additional metadata. This metadata is collected by one of three modern table formats, Apache Iceberg, Delta Lake, or Hootie. But although Iceberg is related to Delta Lake and Hootie, it goes far beyond either in its openness, its features, and its universality. There's also another important consideration. It's also designed to work with Trino out of the box. In fact, Iceberg was originally developed with Trino in mind, and some of the very first queries ever run on Iceberg were run using Trino. It's this union, Trino plus Iceberg, that creates the Icehouse, an architecture that's open at every level. Trino, an open source SQL-based query engine, and Iceberg, an open source table format. You can think of it like this. If the data lakehouse is the next era of the data lake, the Icehouse is the next era of the data lakehouse. With an Icehouse implementation, you no longer need to choose between a costly data warehouse and an inexpensive but underperforming data lake. You can have both. The language of the Icehouse is SQL. While workloads can be performed using Python or other methods, the Icehouse runs on SQL and is able to perform data transactions and operations more easily than other methods because of this. How do you implement a data Icehouse architecture? Although there are many ways to use Trino and Iceberg together, the very best way is using Starburst Galaxy. Galaxy provides a complete end-to-end platform to manage the Icehouse, moving from data ingestion to data management to data governance, including automatic capacity management and scaling along the way. And just as Iceberg was built with Trino in mind, Starburst Galaxy was built to take advantage of the Icehouse architecture. Let's look at each of these components one by one. The first Icehouse component is data ingestion. Starburst Galaxy controls how data lands in your Icehouse and includes near real-time streaming ingestion using Apache Kafka to ingest Iceberg tables at speed. At the same time, Galaxy is also built around a heterogeneous approach to data. This means that you can ingest multiple sources at once, each feeding into the same Icehouse. Many organizations include multiple data sources, and with Starburst Galaxy, you don't have to choose between them. This is another example of openness baked into the Icehouse. The second Icehouse component is data governance. This includes features to help you access and manage data once it's secured in the Icehouse. Starburst Galaxy includes a unified governance layer known as Gravity, which includes fine-grained, role-based access control and attribute-based access control, as well as row-level filtering, column masking, and universal search to help facilitate data discovery. The third Icehouse component is data management. This includes a series of automated tools to help clean and optimize data and help maintain performance. This includes data compaction, profiling and statistics, and vacuuming and data retention. The fourth Icehouse component is automatic capacity management, which allows Icehouse compute to scale up and down to meet demand. Some of this scaling is due to the nature of Trino itself, which is built to operate a series of workers using one coordinator. This innate architecture is augmented by features that allow auto-scaling and idle shutdown, enhanced fault-tolerant execution, and smart indexing and caching with Starburst Galaxy's warp speed feature. Altogether, an Icehouse architecture using Starburst Galaxy provides a powerhouse of capabilities, all built on an open architecture at every level. It allows you to use SQL and an easy, intuitive interface to perform complex, powerful operations. It leverages the full power of Trino and the full features of Iceberg. It's the smartest, most advanced data architecture available to anyone today, and we are confident that it represents the future of big data as we know it.